This documentary should be shown at schools. I feel that this documentary is a masterpiece. It should show students how these animals are being treated. It's very sad and heartbreaking to see this kind of documentary, but it's a learning experience, especially for those who love animals and love to train animals such as whales. So definitely it's a must to be shown in schools, and it shouldn't be avoided.